This is what you might have missed on BCSN's Sports Nightly.
So far, so good for head coach Chris Jans in his first season. Bowling Green at 8-3 overall as they visit Kent State to start conference play. There's Jans having a conversation, if you will, with the refs in his MAC debut, but his team was down 15 in the second half. They fight back. Javon Clark cuts the lead to 5 at 54-49, and they keep it going. The all-MAC pick, Rashawn Holmes. Off glass, he had a team-high 20, 57-52 golden flashes. At that point, off the inbound, Spencer Parker through traffic, cuts the lead to 2 at 58-56. Next time down, Parker sizes up his man, lets it go. It's good. BG goes up 59-58 with 4 minutes to play. Parker wasn't done. In transition, strong to the hole for two more. Falcons lead 61-58, and then the dagger. Spencer Parker is cool as the other side of the pillow. 16 all after halftime for him. Falcons rally from 15 down, win 66-64.
We didn't want to let our seniors down, because one thing that Coach Jans talked about before the game was that nobody in this program had won in this building. So when we heard that and we got down to those last couple minutes and we had lost that lead that we worked so hard to get, we just stuck together and really pushed for those seniors to get that win.
Road wins are special. They're hard. You know, conference road wins are hard. I don't care what league you're in.
Be sure to watch Sports Nightly weeknights at 10:30 on BCSN and follow us on Twitter at sports_nightly.